The F-4 Phantom is a twin-engine supersonic long-range jet fighter with a wingspan of 11.7 meters. The Phantom is capable of a top speed of Mach 2.2 and has 9 hardpoints capable of carrying a range of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles and bombs. Iran purchased a total of 225 F-4s from the US during the 1960s and 70s. These planes were used to strike Islamic State targets in Diyala province in recent days.